Hi, my name is Mutacho Malaka, and I'm from Primrose High.
I'm Milton Ngosi, and I'm also from Primrose High.
This year, I was so nervous for getting my results, but I actually made it with a bachelor's, and I'm really excited for what I'm going to be studying nursing at any university when I get the results. What I want to say is early studying first time in the year always pays off, and I would encourage all those who are going to be in matric this year to study in January. Don't wait till December when you pick up your books and start studying, because it will come back to haunt you. And those who didn't make it, they still hope out there. You don't have to go kill yourself and die. Yes, that's all I have to say.
And I'm also going to say, I'm planning on studying further. I'm not sure yet. But to all those people who didn't make it, it's not the end of the world. Just get up and dust yourself off and go and do it again. There's always time for a second chance. You don't have to give up just yet.